While copy-pasting this simple data from Word to Excel, I encountered a problem. It was very frustrating to solve it, but now that I have solved it, I don't want any one of you to break your head solving it. So here is the problem and the solution. I copy the table as it is, go to Excel, and I expect all the cells to be pasted properly. And unfortunately, that doesn't happen. You see, this part didn't happen at all. But the Singapore-Sri Lanka part is getting pasted okay. Whereas the India-China part is not getting pasted properly. Now, why is that happening? There is an alignment problem top-bottom, but alignment doesn't get pasted. That should not affect the cell-wise distribution. You can download the file and try it yourself. Link is given in the description. So whenever you have such problems, the first thing to do is to go to the Home tab and enable this. It's called Show Hidden Characters. And that's a revelation. It may look more complicated now, but actually it is telling you something very important. This sign means Enter key. So wherever it is not getting pasted properly, there is an extra Enter key above the number. These numbers got pasted properly, there is no extra Enter key there. So now, in order to copy paste properly, I have to get rid of all those Enter keys. Of course, I am not going to do it manually. So select everything. Do not go to Find. Go to Find Replace, which is Control H. So now what do you find? Enter key. You don't know exactly how to do that. So click on More, go to Special, and that's called Paragraph Mark. That is caret sign P. And what do we want to replace it with? Nothing. We want to get rid of it. So that's it. Say Replace All. Close this. Now select the table. Copy. And now come to Excel and paste. That's it. Problem solved. So if you find this useful, share it with everyone around you. And if you have some problems you have not yet solved, or you want to know is there a better way to solve them, do post it in comments. I'll be happy to create videos for you. So that's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.